Well, let's break another play down, Adam, for the viewers at home on the Mondopad. So what we have here is a play where Nicola Batum is going to come up to catch. Marcus is the screen setter. And as we roll it, Wesley Matthews is going to empty. Let's talk about what that sets up. As the play rolls forward, the key here is Wesley Matthews taking his player and a screen being set. That's dummy action. Nicola Batum is a great passer. He does not square up, and LaMarcus Aldridge has improved his ability to screen. And this is what you do up 13. You don't settle for a jump shot. You go up 15. And that's breaking down the trouble in the half court offense on the Mondopad.
All right, thank you.